Hello, everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of Critical Role, where a bunch of us nerdy ass voice actors sit around and play Dungeons and Dragons.
We play Dungeons and Dragons!
That was a thinner one this week.
People bailed on.
Yeah, your friends abandoned you on that.
I was with you.
Thank you.
In spirit.
So before we get into tonight's session, we have some announcements to get through, beginning with two sponsors for the evening. First up, we have a new sponsor for the show, specifically Pen and Paper, Knights of Pen and Paper 2. Sam.
Raise, rise up, for it is I, Drakkar Noir, from the Fantasy Ranch. You may have seen me on Travis Willingham's Yeehaw Game Ranch, where I survived the cabbage stench of that ill-bred, yeasty canker sore Brian Foster.
Oh, boy.
But tonight, I shall rise up for our sponsor, the critically acclaimed turn-based pixel art adventure game, Knights of Pen and Paper 2! In Fantasy Ranch, we are addicted to this retro-style game, which simulates the classic pen and paper role-playing experience with satire and humor, and feels like you're sitting at the table with friends. And now, I will sing its praises, literally, with a song our finest bards composed for the occasion.
Oh, yes.
A little bit of an intro. Knights of Pen and Paper is its name, an exciting, majestic RPG game. Test your skills and test your luck, and remember that Brian Foster sucks. It's free to play and it's not a dream. Available on iOS, Android, and Steam. Follow the link and start your download, and remember Brian Foster's a chode. Yes, Knights of Pen and Paper 2! Matt and Marisha played the game on Everything Is Content a while ago, and you can check it out on our YouTube channel. Otherwise, learn more at bit.ly/KnightsCR. Rise up and download it today!
Wow. I love him.
Oh my god.
I think it's the best facet of Sam we could ever enjoy. Thank you, Sam, and thank you, Knights of Pen and Paper 2.
That was amazing.